at this stage of the season. How frustrating is it that you don't get more looks, more touches, more involvement than y'all?
It's frustrating at times, man. But at the same time, you know, defenses are trying to do whatever they can to try to eliminate us. And that's not by playing man-to-man coverage. It's by, you know, playing, you know, a lot of 2D, not letting us get free releases off the line, and just keeping everything in front of them. So when we have opportunities, we have to connect on those and make big plays.
How often do you find that what you're seeing from defenses on film is not what you see from them on game day?
With us, probably more times than not, just because of what we have and the personnel that we have, and knowing that we get down the field a lot and make big plays down the field. I think we've kind of countered that a little bit by hitting a lot of the new stuff and just doing stuff like that. But we got to continue to just be precise and take what the defense gives us.